Florence and to welcome you to the Lupus Academy annual meeting.